Active duty and veterans may keep their caps on while rendering the military salute. The anthem is performed this evening by Carsyn.
Oh, say, can